it's my birthday. And I believe in a better South Africa, and there is nothing I would rather do on my birthday than march for freedom of a beautiful country that I am so proud to be a part of. That's why I'm here.
Witnessing that I have the petition in my hand, and you will get the response in due course within the prescribed time. So thank you.
There are many issues you are raising here. A lot of them have to do with every one of us who's in government. The issues of corruption, the issues of state capture, are the issues we must deal with and overcome.